Hello friends, myself so Arpita Sunil Pandav, assistant teacher. If you like my videos, then like, share and subscribe my education channel. Bridge course, standard 8th, subject English, test number 3, full answers and explanation. Question first. Use a prefix or suffix to make a new word out of the word in brackets. Compare the sentence with it. First, I say it's impossible. Second, I like this town. The people are very helpful. Third, today's football match was very enjoyable. Fourth, don't play with sharp knife. It is dangerous. Fifth, it was very joyful activity. Question second, answer the following questions. First, which things are required in a first aid box? Answer: a first aid manual, different size sterile gauze pads, adhesive tape, band-aids in several sizes, elastic banding like an ace wrap, antiseptic wipes, antibiotic ointment and antiseptic solution like hydrogen peroxide. Second, how would you treat the following? First, a person who feels faint. If you see someone faint, lie the person on his or her back and make sure they are breathing. If possible, lift the person's legs above heart level to aid blood flow to the brain. Second, a person met with an accident. Shift the victim to a safer area by the road, away from oncoming traffic. Glass pieces and leaking fluids from the vehicle or any other harmful material close by. Contact 108 or have a passerby call the nearest hospital or police station, dial 100. Third, how would you treat a scab nail? Gently apply a thin layer of topical antibiotic cream or petroleum jelly to the area. Apply a gauze bandage, adhesive bandage like band-aid or other clean covering over the wound. Leave the wound covered for 24 hours and then remove the bandage to examine it for signs of infection. Question 3. Identify the name of different grafts. Vertical bar graft. Stuff column chart. Circle graph. Line with markers graph. Question 4. Write any 4 important parts of a computer. CPU, mouse, keyboard and display.